Hello everyone, it's Hexx here, Hexx, and welcome to my channel. Just before we proceed, as always, thank you for clicking on my video, wherever you are on this planet, much appreciated. I thank you new subscribers for coming in, clicking on my video. If your YouTube recommended it to you, if you searched me, if you found me out, wherever you are, I appreciate you. Welcome to my zone, my existing subscribers, much love to you guys, thanks so much. Who am I? I'm the African kid, first of all. I'm also a singer, a songwriter, a rapper, a beatmaker, and all-around music connoisseur. So music takes me everywhere on the planet, so I love to fly there. So today we'll be reacting to one of Nigeria's heavyweights. So this is KIZZ Daniel, and I'm proper excited for this guy, or rather this particular song, because of I think it's been trending on social media a lot. And I haven't heard it, and I just saw that the video is out, so I was like, might as well just listen to the song and also react to the video as well, all in one. But KIZZ Daniel, I've known him right from Would You, if you remember that song. Would You? But yeah, that song was fire, and that was way, way, way back. So we're just gonna dive into this. He featured Tekno on this, so this is definitely going to be fire. We know Tekno brings in that flavor. So just before I proceed on forward, as always, check out the Hexx Music Madness playlist right here, 2021, 2022. It's available on Spotify. It's available on this channel as well. It's available on Amazon Music, wherever you are, Apple Music. Feel free to check me out. Show some love. But that's where I put my original music for you guys. Feel free to stream and check it out. And don't forget to like this video, guys. Comment, Afrobeat lovers, come here, and comment your thoughts. And don't forget to subscribe and click that bell notification as well. So I'm just gonna get my shades on now. Yeah, as always, now I'm ready. So we're gonna dive in. KIZZ Daniel, Tekno, and the name of the song is Buga. Guys, I know I'm pausing it a bit early, right, but there's some things on my mind I just gotta say, and I don't want to say it during the song. So first, it's a vibe, so I can understand why it's a hit on social media, right? I can understand it totally. But if you see so many scenes that were shot here, the little scenes here and there, as a Nigerian, that you probably figure out real quick. One, that obviously I love the colors, like it's given like a carnival effect and carnival vibes. I have no idea where exactly this was shot, but I'm guessing probably somewhere in one of the countries in Africa, probably. Probably you can tell me, guys, tell me in the comments below where this was shot, actually, because I'm really, really curious. But because it's given that carnival vibe, I know definitely it's not Brazil. I know definitely was shot somewhere in Africa, one of the countries in Africa, but I'm not sure. But the vibes, did you know, is the lady that like used the bare bone and just like ripped it off like that? If you go to a Nigerian party, you definitely know chicks like that who do that, like they just get the bare butt out, pat, they just they're ready to vibe immediately, man. But it has little flicks here and there. And even the there's a comedian there, right? I've forgotten his name, but the dude wearing the blue shirt, the chubby dude. Yeah, I know him. I think he's on Mr. Macaroni's videos as well. But yeah, I see some skits of him on his Instagram as well. He's a popular influencer as well, in terms of like comedy skits and all that. Tell me his name in the comments below, guys. But so far, the way everything is just coming into play, and aside the video, the quality of the video, but did you guys notice the way the camera was tilting this way and all that? It's really, really, I love the effects of the videographer was doing, in terms of like the camera quality and the effects of getting little blips here and there, but also around KIZZ Daniel as well. It's really, really cool. I think the last time I saw effects like that in a video, that was I don't know if you guys heard it, Bia London with J. Cole. If you go watch that video, you see the effects I'm talking about, like the way the camera was going. I think that is the, I'm guessing that's the latest trend now in videos. I don't know, but I love it. I love it personally when I see that in a video. It just makes it extra cool. But let's dive in. I'm guessing the hook. KIZZ has sang the hook right now, so I'm guessing we're gonna dive into techno's part right now. But I'm so excited, you know, techno like brings like some random lyrics right there that makes you wanna laugh, but it's the extra sweet as well. But let's just get back. Don't walk. At the end of the day, what's left to do, man, is just to try and relax. You know, you feel me? Kick it. Catch your vibes, man. You've worked for it. You've earned the money. So just relax with it. I think that's one thing I like with, like, Nigerian music, or technically Afrobeats in general. Because at the end of the day, that's one thing that they preach a lot. Like, try. The world is stressful. And trust me, Nigeria is 10 times the stress, man. Like, I've grown up there, so I understand the every single song. I understand exactly what they're trying to say. So at the end of the day, you hustle 5 days a week, 6 days a week, in fact, 7 days a week, but just at least pick out one day, or even if it's 1 hour in one day, to kick back and relax, man, and just enjoy it. Because at the end of the day, problem doesn't finish, man. Problem doesn't finish. But yeah, it's lovely. I think for me, the chorus was just one, the main thing that hooked me. I have to say that. Secondly, the video as well, the colors in the video, like, were just lovely. Purple, pink, green, everything. And then the funny scenes here and there. But I think that aside the carnival ladies that were in the video, but I think those ladies wearing the white gloves, man. Oh, special. special, classy with the shades and everything. Boom. It was just awesome. And to wrap it all up again, I know it took me a minute. I know techno, but it took me a minute to recognize techno. Like, that's talking about like his whole style, switching up his whole style and all that. For a second, I didn't know that because of I'm used to seeing him like the braids and all that. And then now he's like going with a mohawk effect with the hair in between and all that. So it took me a while, but I think I got through. I think another thing again is probably because of his sunglasses was covering like almost half of his face. My bad, but no, the video is tight. The song is tight. I can understand it's like number 5 trending right now. So that's crazy, man. That's crazy. But definitely this is a hit right here. I'm so happy it's a hit for KIZZ Daniel. Obviously, if you put in the work in this music game, definitely it's going to pan out. As with anything in life, you just keep putting in that work and just being persistent. And I think that's it. Whatever you're doing, it doesn't have to be music, whatever it is, whether it's sports, whatever dream that you have. My advice to you is just be persistent, and you definitely pan out, and it's gonna bear some fruit. But yeah, that's my reaction, guys. It's always a blessing. It's always a blissful time when I'm reacting to my beloved Afrobeats, you know. But yeah, that is my take on KIZZ Daniel's hit track. It's lovely. Definitely gonna be added to that playlist. You know what it do. But yeah, that's my reaction, guys. Don't forget to check out the Hexx Music Madness playlist right here. Like, comment your thoughts, what you think about the video, what was your favorite part of the video, what do you like about the video, and don't forget to hit that subscription button and the bell notification and the Instagram as well to highlight your boy. That's me, Hxx, signing out. Peace.